open up our eyes to the Lord today.